After listening to Kiki's sharing, I will continue to tell you more about Queen Elizabeth. Queen Elizabeth had been the queen for 70 years and 214 days. She had experienced many triumphs and hardships, including an assassination attempt and an intruder breaking into her palace. She was known for being stable, traditional, regal, and personable, and she was willing to engage with people of all walks of life. But her life was not just politics and ceremonies. She loved her family, and she was also an avid equestrian that enjoyed riding in the countryside. And she had a special fondness that everybody knows, that is corgis. She had owned many corgis, and they often appear in the photos with the queen. Then I'm going to introduce her face. Queen Elizabeth was a Christian, and for her, Christ is very important, and the faith gave her great comfort in difficult times. On September 8, 2022, at age 96, the Queen Elizabeth went to be with God, leave her eldest son to be King Charles. As the British say, the Queen is dead. God save the King. This is my sharing.